we're going to talk about moral relativism, which is perhaps the deepest disease of our time.
How can modern Catholics defend their faith amidst the growing tide of secular humanism?
We are God's nurses, and the church is a hospital, and the world is a battlefield.
Join Peter Kreef and Father Ron Ticelli as they discuss the fallen state of modern times and how we can turn souls back to Christ.
St. Thomas More, one of my favorite saints, said, "The times are never so bad that a good man cannot live in them."
Voices of reason, voices of hope, voices from the Philosopher's Bench, here on the Global Catholic Network, EWTN.